When a vision becomes a clear idea, a new technology emerges. Our GAD-2000 dehydrates the gas compartments in energized SF6 insulated switchgears, safe and efficient, without downtimes for the grid operators. And this is how it works. The GAD-2000 can optionally be connected to the gas density monitoring system and to the GIS gas compartment. During each dehydration cycle, the GAD-2000 takes a small amount of SF6 out of the GIS, dehydrates it, and fills the dried SF6 gas back into the switchgear. After waiting for the desorption to happen, this process will be repeated until the desired target humidity in the GIS gas compartment is reached, compared to a standard gas exchange with a SF6 handling unit. This way, not only the SF6 is dehydrated, but also the gas compartment itself. WIKA uses a specifically adapted SIL2 safety control and sensor system to ensure safety for operation and energized switchgears. Optionally, the GAD-2000 uses the information from the GIS monitoring system to ensure a multiple safe application. Due to a fully automated solution, the user can devote himself to other tasks, also at other locations, after starting the device. An optional GSM device allows the operator to receive status messages on a mobile device to be always up to date. The vision of efficient and cost-effective GIS gas compartment dehydration is now turning to reality. Become a part of it.